So when preparing for the winter months, you want to make sure that you have either some snow socks or snow chains on your truck. I opted for the socks because they're lighter, easier to put on, and I paid about $300 for both of these.